I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, a report from Indonesia as Pope Francis begins the longest trip of his pontificate. Plus, the latest developments and global reaction after the murder of six hostages being held by Hamas. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.